just now.
Come on, Cornbread.
I love that.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have a special guest.
Oh.
Is that Brittany?
Sean is here.
Where am I?
I like her.
Adorably twisted little doll.
Willow.
Perfect.
Angle.
Perfect.
Angle.
This girl just was money and jewelry.
Wow.
Who else is drinking?
Yeah.
I think she might be in the wrong show. Willow's
love. Oh, special. A cheers.
Thick and scrumptious.
This is dry juice.
I'm going to take some more. Hey, Shelby. She late. Shelby always bringing food when I'm full. Yeah, we're live.
Yeah, absolutely. I don't know what this is, but it looks...
Tell us about you, Willow. I can talk to these hosts in mind.
I have not been in drag in, like, over a year.
What?
So, this is my big dip back into drag. We'll see how it goes.
You should be the most comfortable when you come in here and them fluffy shit.
Why are they going for each other? They are coming for each other.
Oh my god, she did wear flip flops.
She wore some flip flops.
I have one thing to say. Baby, you already know every kiss begins with a K.
Oh? Oh?
I am Carrie Colby, and I'm here to be your new viral obsession.
Oh, wow. Shantae, we're live. Poochie jumpsuit.
I have to think about it.
I don't know if I would wear it in my debut look in the workroom. But I would wear it. No shade. And it looks good on her.
We got a whole country meal in here. Yeah, and we eat on the beach with our shoes.
Cornbread! Why Cornbread always making fun of the... Cornbread always making fun of the flip flops. T's on, bitch.
Yes, we've been trying to reach you regarding your car's extended warranty. Oh, perfect. Well, then I just have one more question for you. Are you ready, Boots?
That didn't land.
My name is Orion Story, and I am West Michigan's premier femme.
She looks beautiful.
Lana's already
crazy, and show these.
She looks beautiful.
Don't worry, it's not a real
Mando burger.
In and out.
Tell us about you. Who are you? Where are you from? And all that good stuff.
I'm from Grand Rapids, Michigan. I'm representing Michigan.
Cornbread.
So, where are you? I'd say I'm pretty campy. I love puppets. I love bright colors.
Yeah. The best way that I could describe Orion's story is if he took Barbarella, put her on a runway in the middle of Sesame Street.
I mean, everything that I'm...
Bitch, not...
I'm gonna come back later.
I feel good about their splitting us up. They're only being.
My phone's definitely gonna die, but I'm gonna set this hoe up.
Oh.
A magical place, no doubt, where you can go tuck yourself or let it all hang out.
Go tuck yourself.
Go and tuck it.
And take a deep dive. Because, Queen, you better pop that pussy if you want this to fall.
You better pop that pussy.
To the season premiere of RuPaul's Drag Race. Now, Drag Race is all over the world, but I gotta say,
I thought you were gonna hug me, but you didn't.
Original recipe.
Well, you know,
you asked me.
Hey, y'all. Did I step on your toe?
You did.
Oh, my God.
We're introducing the season 14 queens over two episodes. And you are the first to arrive. But don't be doing no half step. Because the competition starts now. And before this premiere episode is over, one of you will sashay away.
Away.
Oh, wow.
It is nerves. I am shaking like a turbo on a Friday night, honey.
Wow.
Coming
up. Oh. Wow. That's crazy.
Oh my gosh.
That's some Cirque du Soleil. I guess I'll talk to people.
Blame it on the drag juice.
It's been months. And y'all are still bringing this man up in my lives. What's wrong with y'all? Shut up, Johnny Gwillaby or whatever your name is. I don't trust you. We should. Why y'all want me to bring Jenny on in the damn?
Oh, it's been like,
thank you. If I bring Jenny on in my life.
Oh my God, not
Jenny. Not him.
Here's the thing.
He's a real person.
Right? He's a real person, and apparently he's. But if he roasts me, I'm going to roast his ass right back.
Let me talk to Jenny.
He don't want that. This mode.
You promised, and he made the song. I promised too. He's not my biggest fan. I know that for a fact. He made a song for you. You got to add him. Shut up, Johnny. I'm sick of you. That check don't make me believe shit you say. Lizzo updates. Should I let him in? You're and don't harass Lizzo updates because that's one of my truest fans. See, this is why I don't do lives no more. This is a dangerous place.
Because yeah. Anybody can talk to you.
Right? Yeah, anybody. And this man made a song. Seriously, bro, look at his song. First of all, I'm not your bro. I'm not your fucking bro. I'm over here trying to watch RuPaul Drag Race.
Well, this is...
He's a modern Jesus. Oh, it's coming back. It's just commercials.
A modern Jesus.
That's what they said.
Girl, no, they did it.
Give him a chance. I'm so scared. Like, my heart. My.
If someone tell you not to do it, don't do it.
Yeah, you haven't been fucking with this man for this whole entire time.
And if a modern Jesus.
Oh, my God, wait. Is there any fish tacos?
No. Okay. Chicken and turkey.
I got so scared.
They're delicious.
And wings.
I don't know. That's why I was like, why am I live going up? He didn't do anything bad yet.
Who want to get to the yet?
No, they say he didn't do anything bad. I said he didn't do anything bad yet.
We're back.
You're missing what critics are calling the Eurovision Song Contest, RuPaul's Drag Race, and American Idol.
Y'all making me nervous.
This is
it's bigger than black and white. Y'all making me nervous. He's in love. Shut up. Both of y'all shut up.
Hey, lady. Say hello to celebrity photographer Albert Sand. Photo shoot. You need to serve.
That wasn't the one. That was the guy.
The next commercial break.
On the spinning grand finale, lip sync back down to the crown wheel.
Wow. I am freaking out right now.
We will decide your face will belong.
I like Alyssa.
My first time here, and I'm going to
the boy and the girl.
Oh my God. The crew strap her in.
That deer skirt.
Release the
crack.
So cool.
Oh, this cool.
And here we go. Bottle.
You got a bottle,
so
bitch.
Cool.
That is cool.
So cool.
Wow.
That's cool.
Can you go a little faster?
Oh, wow.
I feel like a Rick and Morty.
See, I'm telling you, I would kill him on this show. I would be like.
Oh. Like this.
Yes,
Honey, you are road killing it.
Wow.
Fantastic.
That's great.
I'm going up there. You're going up there. Okay. I'm about to get harnessed up on this thing and spin my big ass around like a goddamn Ferris wheel. So let's turn some looks.
Guys, what is the wheel?
Yes,
right. Oh. That's an differentiate the professional from the amateur.
You got some hands.
Yes, that's how you make
she got the wigs.
Ha 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 ha.
She's cracking.
What is this
like, Shelby?
Huh?
That's phenomenal. I'm going to
Christina Aguilera.
Hi, Willow Pill.
Who is that?
You are a Willow Pill. Very little one. Fellas, would you help her up?
I don't know about her. I like her.
I'm not good with her. He's interesting. Yeah, for sure.
She's interesting.
I feel like I'm going to throw up, first of all. My hair is going everywhere, and my panties are coming out.
I think I can see your religion.
That sounds really dirty.
You look like a young Angelique.
I mean, the makeup's together.
Do you ever have vertigo, Fosco? No, but I've been told that my head's gray.
How does gray? I look like a piece of peeled string cheese.
I'm a DM.
I know how to make it work.
Face. What was the
Ooh, that's a good one.
He's calm and carry coat. Let's go around the world. Around the world with camera.
See the pretty one.
Uh-oh.
What kind of wheel of fortune is this? Is that a ferret, or a rabbit, or a hamster? None of the above. I am not a ferret. I don't think they run around on wheels.
Hamster.
Yes, honey, a talent show. We love to see it. We're going to separate the girls who have it and
He's
the girls
cute
who
too.
Have it. Yes. All right, Ray, start your engine. And may the best
The
game has begun, y'all. We are at the top of the roller coaster, and this is about to drop. Coming up.
Get this.
Off the stage.
Hi.
Oh.
We're getting married.
Wait, so they have to make
less
their
than 2 and a half years.
So they're allowed to bring their own costumes and sometimes the
green tea. I'm in my join request.
They're aware of the challenges before they go on the show. So like, this one's your
okay.
And they're also allowed to bring
like, why are people wanting to be in my life so bad? It's freaking me out. Yeah. Yeah, he got a lot of followers. That's why they all over here. But you never know. You can buy your followers. But they all came over here, though.
Oh, he got mad months.
Oh, okay. Who is this man?
Gideon.
I literally
never said Beyonce. Yes. Oh, he's a YouTuber. Let me listen to this song real quick. Not Halo the series. Whoops, my bad. Can you go on his YouTube?
Mm-hmm.
We're checking out the song first. I haven't heard the song, y'all.
It better be good.
Who is John? Who is this person, Johnny?
How can you weigh the truth of a statement unless it's...
I can't really add nobody because it says request to join.
Why Twitter? People on Twitter who are black.
How do I get on it?
I could tell you, but then I'd have to kill you.
People really be trying to get on black Twitter like it's a different app. Who's gonna tell them? Who's gonna tell them? All right, I'm gonna go on live on this weekend. I'll go on live again, and we'll do it because right now it ain't working. Why? Please, who are these new people in my life? Please just let me and my RuPaul Drag Race fans be in peace. RuPaul. I'm gonna show y'all in my live what it looks like. Like, it's literally not working.
Take a break, take a selfie.
Take a break, take a selfie. Ooh, let me play with these. First of all, he not even commenting. I don't even see his comments. So, where he at? If he cares so much, where the fuck he at? Off.
Oh,
found it. Bitch, I look better without the motherfucking filter.
Loving hip hop.
Hey, oh, RuPaul's back on. I'm gonna go because y'all stressing me out. Love you. I'll see you this weekend. Whatever. We'll do it this weekend.